Paul Williams has a look at his watch. There is the final whistle, and England have the World Championship in their grasp for the third time in their history. It's been an outstanding performance from the first whistle to the last, and this young man has led them expertly. Harry Mallinder, take a bow.